Hey, Spyro. There are Rhinox everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of this tower.
Alas, I have lost my love. She's being guarded by evil Rhinox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
What? Marco sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him. If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved out. If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved out.
Thank you. Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me! I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg.
Do you like the active camera mode? If not, I can set it back to the passive mode. Okay, I won't.
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing the charge button when you're on the surface, and charge underwater by holding down charge as well. Thank you.
At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Just up and disappears right in front of me. If you go find some more of those dragon eggs, I bet this portal would start working again.
Have shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
Like yours, I could easily glide across here.
The metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Come on. if it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted, counting gems. Oh, yes. Precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide.
Get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. Out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Call a sun. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. Think it might be a dud, though.
Ah!
We usually wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells from ringing.
Belfry.